But I felt like I needed a stamp of like, after all this, this is where my heart's at. And it's just the longing to see Jesus face to face again. It's full of... Hey guys, thanks so much for tuning in to another song story. Today, I'm going to be talking about a song that I wrote with my friend Pete Kipley, longtime producer of many of my records. It's called Heaven Song. And this song was kind of like the period at the end of this story about heaven. I wrote this whole record almost completely around the idea of heaven and earth and our relationship to that tension, and also that marriage, you know, that Jesus has bridged the gap between heaven and earth, and that record's called Heaven and Earth. I put it out several years back. But I felt like I needed a stamp of like, after all this, this is where my heart's at. And it's just the longing to see Jesus face to face again. It's full of hope. The end language of the chorus is, I can't wait to join the angels and sing my heaven song. And that's just like a metaphor to, I can't wait to take on everything it means to have the mindset of heaven, you know, like ripped away all my selfish ambitions and pride and insecurities, and just shameless and innocent and enjoying life as God intended. I think we have different images, all of us, when we think of heaven, you know, and popular culture has given us ideas of heaven in movies or cartoons, even in paintings and on church ceilings, like Sistine Chapel. We see these images of naked angels and little naked babies playing harps and all that, and I'm not sure where all that came from. But I read a book called Heaven several years back that really opened up my heart to what the scriptures say about resurrection and redemption of the world and the world made new, and Jesus' plan for this whole thing, not to do away with this world and take us somewhere else, but for heaven to come to earth and for earth to become once again through the cross and the empty grave and the powerful blood of Jesus and the church being the church and through the reigning again of Jesus on his throne here on earth, that the earth would become once again all that it was meant to be, and humanity would become a new humanity that would be always what it was always intended to be, sinless and blameless and guiltless and secure in the presence of God. And so I read through this book, and at first it's pretty daunting. It looks huge. It looks like a big old textbook, but I started reading through it, and it's actually pretty easy to digest chapter by chapter. And just my heart was filling up with just hope and desire to be with my Maker, you know? And so at the end of this record, I wrote this song, like, so where am I at? And I wrote this song called Heaven Song. And I love this scripture. In 2 Corinthians, it says, "For we know that if the tent that is our earthly home is destroyed, we have a building from God, a house not made by hands, eternal in the heavens." I mean, what an amazing, amazing hope that like our lives don't begin and end just here, but like forevermore in God, we have this life. And then I love this verse right here, where it talks about like kind of at the end and in Revelation, and it says, "Then I heard every creature in heaven and on earth and under the earth and on the sea and all that is in them singing, to him who sits on the throne and to the Lamb be praise and honor and glory and power forever and ever." And that's just all of creation responding to the sacrifice of Jesus on the cross that turned the tide against darkness and allow us to step into eternity with him. I mean, it's just a beautiful thing. It's, people talk about it their whole lives and study it their whole lives, and this is just a few minutes. But man, may the hope of heaven be on your hearts and your minds today. If you have never stepped into that hope before, it doesn't take fireworks or some magic wand. It's you in your heart saying, "Jesus, I need you to save my life, and I'm going to follow you." It says in the Bible, "Believe in your heart, confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord, and you will be saved, man." And you get to be on this road where heaven starts now. It's not just something to look forward to, but we can start bringing heaven to the world around us today. It's a beautiful thing. Would you join us in it? We would love it. Love it if you did. Hey friends, thank you so much for tuning in. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you like it. We'd love it if you subscribe to the channel. Can't wait to put out more videos in the future. We'll see you then.